Hey guys, welcome back to round one of Theros Draft here on Channel Farball. We would like to play first. This opening hand's a little bit awkward. Like, I want a green source for this, and we also have our one of our few red cards, but we're not gonna mulligan. We got this guy on turn two. We already have all the lands we need for this, so that's all good. Not all the lands, all the colored lands is what I mean here. Hey, maybe we'll draw a forest next turn. Play 100 hand in one turn three, that'd be pretty good. I feel like I got kind of greedy with this deck and waffled too much. And I will likely get punished this game and subsequent games, but, get what you deserve kind of thing. That Arbor Colossus is just kind of. That card's so good, just. Made me think, alright, well, I'm gonna be seeing green. It's not like I didn't see green, but probably had a more streamlined, just like red white aggro deck. Well, drawing no land there is kind of frustrating. Like, even a plains would have been fine, but. Like, could have fought that guy. Could have cast this. I think that would be fun. Not that we're about to die or anything, we got time. Didn't really see any asps. Saw a fox or two, so. Probably has that in his deck as a top end. That's the Triton guy. Well, it's not a huge help. It's not gonna block if I attack. So probably better just leave back Dauntless, whatever. Onslaught. Man. Says triple thing to monstrous. I also have a triple green card, and I'm splashing red. It's all just really, really smart. Now, should I just get in here for this one? Probably. Why not? Box, I just don't have to play my spell. I mean, I could play that Chimera thing, but what's it gonna do? Offer the trade, like with my pump spell? I guess this does let this guy get Griptide and he gets to then attack, but yeah, then he uses Griptide, whatever. I was gonna use it anyways, take two more damage. Alright. Well, it would be nice to draw a green land, or really any land. I just need to kill this thing. Time to feed would be cool. Guess monstrous thing this would be pretty good too. This guy has so many hands, he has reach, does everything. I guess I guessed correctly about what he might have. That horizon thing. Go me! Alright, that's a lot of flowers. That's not really doing it for me right now. Kinda need a way to stem this bleeding. It's possible I should have pumped there just to gain the life. This is gonna be a very hard game to win. Might just side out the red and stop screwing around and make my mana a little better. Doesn't even make it that much better. I get one more land of either of the colors. But I could have a spell I could cast in my hand instead of Rage of Purpurus. Though I can actually cast. Eh, I don't know. Whatever. Hopefully, I picked up one of those 7 damage to a fire things. I don't think I did. I think I did need to gain the life last turn, though. Probably dead even if I do gain it, actually. Alright, so what does that do for me? I get to kill something and still die? That's cool. Okay. Well, didn't really see anything for Artisan Sorrow. Oh, I do have Shredding Wings. Good. Yeah, this is probably good too. So what do I want to take out? I'll take out battle thing. Doesn't do much. All right. See how this goes. Woo.